glory. Yes. The gospel do that. Amen. Amen. The gospel set the wheel, give us a purpose and a focus.
Yes. Oh my
God. It present with a message and a task.
Yes.
And when the will and the heart are prepared and ready to serve the Lord, our feast is charred, prepared, and equipped
yes.
to face any trouble.
Amen. Yes.
We must go through to complete the task.
Amen.
We do what we have to do, amen, to complete the task. We won't let nothing stop us.
Come on, man.
Amen. Sometimes Satan will throw a thumbnail like, amen. But you know what we do? We just step on and keep on going. We got to do what we got to do. If we love the Lord, we're going to do what we got to do.
Amen.
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 That's fine. Ephesians 6:16. Above all, taking the shield of faith,
yes.
which we will be able to squinch all the fiery dots of the wicked one. Amen. The shield of faith. Hallelujah. It defends our whole body. Hallelujah. Amen. And then it keeps all the dots up looking from our head, our chest, our waist, and our arms, and our legs. Amen. It covers the whole body. Amen. The shield moves with the attack. It squints all the fiery dots of the wicked. Amen. The shield holds back all the darts, amen, no matter what direction they're coming in, they come from. When the shield is down, the other weapon are exposed,
yes.
Amen. Putting on the shield of faith,
yes.
Protecting the whole
yes.
body,
yes.
Not part of it, but the whole body.
Yes.
Ephesians 6:17,
yes.
Amen. And taking the helmet of salvation,
uh-huh.
Amen. The helmet is a head covering, amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
A head covering. The hope of salvation is for the head.
Yes.
Amen. It covers our mind and intellect.
Yes.
Amen. What God has promised us, amen, his will, amen, it brings us hope.
Yes.
Amen. Because God, what? He don't lie.
Amen. Amen.
He don't lie. Our hope is based in him.
Yes.
In him. Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Thank
you. Amen. Ephesians 6:17. And the sword of the Spirit,
yes.
which is the word of God.
Word of God.
Amen.
Come on.
The sword is made up of the Spirit and of the word.
Amen.
Amen. In our spiritual warfare, the battle are fought with the word. Amen.
Yes.
And we can use that word, amen. Amen. This is our weapon right here. Amen.
Uh-huh.
The word of God.
Yes.
We can use it. Amen. The sword of the Spirit is the word of God, spoken
yes.
with the power of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Yes.
So I let you know tonight that, amen, you got to have on the whole armor of God.
Yes.
Do you have on the whole armor tonight?
Yes.
I come to tell you tonight, you can't put on part of the armor.
Amen. Right.
And that you can stand out there, amen.
Lord.
Because Satan is out there. He out there to kill and steal and destroy.
Amen.
Hallelujah. You got to have the whole armor of God on tonight. Amen. Amen. So don't leave here tonight if you don't have the whole armor of God. Oh, amen. Because if you just got part of the armor, you're leaving a loophole over the
That's
head.
Right.
That's it.
Stick his old ugly head in. Amen.
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 That's it.
Amen.
Come on, it's real.
But I say to you tonight, amen.
Yes.
Stay on the blood.
Yes.
If you stay on the blood tonight, the devil can't do you no harm. The devil can't do no more than you let him. Amen.
Yes.
I don't know about you, but how many know what the devil do?
Yes.
Come on.
Come on.
He don't have no power.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
He don't have. Don't let him fool you.
Yes.
Like he got some power.
Come on.
He don't have no power.
Yes.
He don't have no power.
Come on.
I thank God.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
For the armor of God.
Yes.
If it had not been for the armor of God, amen. Satan would have sent me a sweet. Amen.
Yes.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Yes.
I've been down, but I thank God.
Yes.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Yes.
I've been without nothing. Amen.
Yes.
The
Lord.
Devil took me out of
my head. Come on.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Took my money.
Come on.
Yes. Today, everything.
Yes.
I didn't have nothing.
Yes.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Yes.
My daughter got a cargo bag.
Yes.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
And I had to lean and depend on Jesus.
Yes.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Yes.
I began to write checks to pay off some bills. All she could get to come back.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
I said, Lord, what is this, Lord?
Yes.
So I began to go to the bank and see what the problem was. They said, your daughter left a couple back and said, you are the coastline. And said, we got to get you. Took my bank account.
Yes.
All the checks were coming back.
Jesus.
I went home and my child, all the lights off. I began to look to Jesus. Which I
yes, yes, yes.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Amen.
I began to pray.
Yes.
Went along, there was a knock at the door. Hallelujah.
Yes.
God sent me some help.
Yes.
He sent me some help.
Yes.
He sent a young in there. And she brought her checkbook in there. She said, what you need?
Thank you.
And she began to write, amen. She began to write her check out. She said, don't worry about it. Hallelujah, Jesus. Pay me whenever you can.
Yes.
She let me know that. If I didn't pay, it was going to be all right.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And I know that was God.
Yes.
I sang this song about Satan thought he had me.
Yes.
How many times he thought he had me?
Yes.
But I got the
right.
You know what? God will make a way.
Yes.
Don't just stand still.
Yes.
Stand still and wait a minute. Sometimes we don't want to stand still.
Yes.
Sometimes this flesh don't want to suffer.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Come on.
Yes. Come on.
Yes. Yes.
He said, if you don't suffer with us, you're not going to reign.
Yeah.
So I've been through the trials and the tribulations. Amen. But that's all right.
That's all right.
I'm still here.
Yeah.
I'm still here.
Yeah.
Sometimes I didn't know where my next meal or how to move this. I had a church and two houses to take care of.
Come on.
I didn't have a penny.
Come on.
I didn't have a dad.
Yeah.
I didn't have nothing.
Yeah.
But we still gonna die.
Yeah.
You got everything.
Amen.
Got everything in you. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Yeah.
God sent a storm one day. Hallelujah. And it blew us up the ship on the top of the church. Amen. And this young man that came to write it up, amen. And he began to come. He said, so you just sit down right there. So I'm going through this church. And I'm gonna get you every penny that I can get for you. Amen.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
I tell you, God bless.
Oh, yeah.
He blessed. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
I had money to pay this and pay that and pay that and pay that and pay that. Hallelujah.
Right.
Every time we know which way our blessings are coming from.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Every time I get down, I say, now, Lord, I need some help.
Yeah.
Help.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God, that a car. No, I went to my living room.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
God be blessed me through that.
Thank you, Lord.
Every time I cry, I say, woo wee. Another blessing.
Come on.
Another blessing. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Yeah.
There was some more money. Pay some more fees. I paid that.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. I got back up on the top.
Yeah.
There was a man in the town going around looking at houses. And the Lord said in my face to me, I said, I'm going to check your house and see if your house got this stuff that's being decided that's on this house.
Uh-huh.
So he checked it out. He said, your house got it in.
Uh-huh.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah.
Ooh wee. Another blessing. Hallelujah. Thank God for another blessing. Hallelujah. You know, God can do anything we can. All we got to do is look and depend on Him. And don't doubt. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God can make a way out of no way. When you don't even see your way. Hallelujah. God can make it. Hallelujah, Jesus. God can pick you up. Amen. Hallelujah. And set your feet up.
Yes.
When people look down upon me, amen, they talk about me, amen. Say, won't you give it up? Won't you give it up? Won't you give it up? Touch up.
Yes, they will.
Hallelujah.
Yes, they will.
Then you said, how bad for
you?
I said, the devil is a lie.
Yeah.
The devil is a lie.
Yeah.
The devil is a lie.
Oh, yes.
Amen. Because I know I'm a servant of God. Amen.
Come on.
You do all things.
Yes.
I saw a girl of God that could pay a church note. What was the church note? I'm a fan.
Come on, amen.
What was the church note?
Come on.
Hallelujah. I had a church note in my house on the bank.
Yeah. Come on.
Hallelujah. But I tell you, I didn't have a pen in the bank.
Come on.
Amen. But God paid it off.
Amen.
God can do it. Can't nobody do it but Him.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
And I thank Him for it.
Amen.
And I praise Him for it.
Yeah.
Oh God, I lift you up for it.
Yeah.
Oh God, because I know you can work to your pain. I don't know about you, but I got something to praise God for. But the spirit is willing.
Yes.
Amen. But sometimes I tell that faith, come on now, faith. We got to go.
Let's go.
We can't sit out here.
Hallelujah.
Yes. 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 I had my own life on time. He said, what you say? I told my faith, come on. Hallelujah, Jesus. You got to get up.
Yes.
You got to make a step.
Yes.
Amen. Sometimes we even want to hear Him, but we don't want to get up.
Yes.
That's right.
We just want to just sit there.
God,
in the